If we're talking about 3D printing, it has many different areas, industrial, consumer. And one area that I have worked on is 3D printing food. I'm Ping Fu, and I was chief entrepreneur officer at 3D Systems, one of the largest 3D printing company in the world. Today, I also sit on several boards at Burning Man and Long Now Foundations. I was very interested in 3D printing food, not just because it can print beautiful, very tasty, world-class cuisine, but also I find it to be a solution that solves the entire food chain. 3D printing food address problems for the entire food chain, from where the food is grown to how we consume food in our everyday life. Today, there's a lot of younger generation thinking of the future food to be dehydrated food, like protein powders they don't have to cook, just mix some water. Dehydrated food has its advantage of if you can create them at the source of where the food are grown, you can reduce waste, you can significantly reduce the cold chain cost, and it's not perishable. And it can, in the future, to be one of the solutions to solve the world hunger problem. It's the first time that a chef can send its recipe to millions of printers to your home, basically, as home musicians can distribute their music. Today, we can't do that. We have to go to the chef and eat at that restaurant. In the future, all the kitchen appliances are Internet of Things, so that we are all connected. Designer can upload their models, chef can upload their recipe, children can color it however they want, and then you can print them out. And then you mix them with the organic food you have, maybe in your gardens, on your windshield, little, you know, vegetable here, little fresh fruit here, or your herbs garden, you pick something, you put it together, you have your food. So the future of kitchen appliance will be widely imaginative, knowingly healthy, and joyfully collaborative. In the future, for example, I can cook your food and you can cook my food. Or the whole family, grandmother, us, children, grandchildren, they don't live in the same city. You can actually collaborate on a meal and then eat it and share that experience. Because food carries silent knowledge. Food is a culture, food bonds us, and so like having a kitchen that could give us new eating experience that we don't have today and come from a source that is non-perishable and it's made by the most fresh food at where it's produced. And such information can also be put on the blockchain so you can trace where it comes from so it's safe. And you can also upload your health data. So the kitchen appliances actually knows your health condition and it would put in the ingredients that's best suited for your wellness.